one more West Coast love for you. Edmonton and Vancouver. Vancouver, 1 point behind the Wild for first in the Northwest. Let's check it out. Sportsnet Pacific.
Burrows is in front. Daniel brings the puck to the side. Gets it to Henrikson. Henrik centers the puck. Daniel scores. The Canucks have a 2-0 lead. Nice play to Hanson. Quickly through center. He's got Ebbett going to the net. Hanson centers. Ebbett scores. Keeps moving, but the Canucks get the puck out and play goes on. He hit his man. There'll be a penalty as Plunk was sent into the boards and he's hurt. And Plunk prone on the ice. Puck comes to Nugent Hopkins on the right side. Here's a shot by Potter. Loose puck. Everly scores on the second rebound. He was able to chip it in. The trailer takes the drop pass. Cuts wide. Burrows is in front. There's the pass. Scores! Now to Sangagne. Here's Ryan Jones cutting in front. Centers. And they score. The first shot off the post. But Ryan Smith got his own rebound. And it's 4-2. Adler holds the puck and it comes to the side. Burrows to Kessler, he scores! Canucks turn the puck over, Everly making moves. Pass comes back to Potter, scores! Through a screen, it went off Malongo and into the net. The Canucks celebrate a 2-goal win.
So Canucks win this one 5-3. Roberto Luongo 8-1-1 in the last 10 starts for him. Alyssa Campanella, the Miss USA. They're 6-0. The Canucks, she's a huge Canucks fan. 6-0 when she attends games this year, guys. I'm bringing the extra goods.
You know what? The guys got to like that. Guys like out in Van City. Miss USA, watching the Canucks.
Probably like it more if she was Miss Canada.
Billy is speechless.
She lives both places.